वेलकम टू डी ए वी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लासेस स्टैंडर्ड 5 सब्जेक्ट साइंस चैप्टर फ्यूल। दिस इज अ रिविजन वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू रिविजन ऑफ द चैप्टर। वी नो दैट फ्यूल्स प्रोड्यूस एनर्जी ऑन बर्निंग। एनर्जी इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मैनी पर्पज। वी नीड एनर्जी फॉर कुकिंग, for movement of train, automobiles and aeroplanes, for generating electricity, for running various machines and so on. For getting energy, we use different type of fuel in different situation. Domestic fuels. In the early age, men discovered fire and learned cooking. At that time, it was wood that was mainly used as fuel. Later on, cow dung cake, coal, kerosene also started getting used as domestic fuels. These fuels are used even now. In some households, it is gaseous fuels like LPG, PNG and biogas that are now commonly used as domestic fuels. These are cleaner fuels because they do not produce smoke on burning and they do not leave any ash after burning. These clean fuels are convenient to use and are more efficient. They are also eco-friendly. Fuels for transportation. Trains were earlier run with the help of steam engine. In these engines, steam was produced by burning coal. Nowadays, train engines use either electricity or diesel. Vehicle like buses, cars and scooter run on petrol or diesel. Aeroplane commonly use a highly refined kerosene based fuel known as aviation turbine fuel ATF. Buses and auto rickshaws and cars now prefer to use CNG as their fuel. This is because CNG powered vehicles have low maintenance cost and better efficiency. Also, CNG is a better green fuel. It causes less air pollution, is more eco-friendly, and causes less harms to the health of humans and animals. Fuels for generating electricity. Powerhouses often burn coal to convert water into steam. This steam and energy is used to operate turbine, which in turn helps to generate electricity. This method of generating electricity is not eco-friendly. It is being gradually given up. Other better and more eco-friendly methods are now being used for generating electricity, like hydropower plant, nuclear power plant, etc. Fuels and machines. Earlier, household works like washing clothes, washing utensils, spinning, weaving, separating cotton from seeds, and so on were done manually. This was time consuming, slow, and tiring. Hands operated machines were then developed to help us do these jobs faster and in a lesser stirring time. Later on, machines working through steam generated by burning coal were invented. This resulted in an increase in the demand for coal. Railway, ship, powerhouses, factories required large supply of coal. The reserve of coal in nature started depleting rapidly. Coal cannot be replenished as easily as nature takes a very long time to make it. To meet these challenges, steam engines were gradually replaced by other engines which use liquid fuels like petrol, diesel. Petrol, diesel, kerosene are all obtained by refining crude oil, petroleum. However, petroleum reserves in nature are also limited and cannot be replenished easily. So there are various types of fuels we use in our day-to-day life. The fuel which we use at our home are called as domestic fuels. Thank you.